GNAT Project Manager, Part 8, Production Build of the Framework Layer. The framework layer is organized within the subsystem in a manner very similar to the application layer, with the exception of the module XML directory, which does not contain an aggregate project because there is only one module in the framework, and an aggregate of one serves no purpose. Here we apply the library qualifier and reuse the abstract project shared production attributes to get the compiler and builder switches as before. The project framework aggregate specifies the aggregate library qualifier. When this project is processed by GPR build, a single library file is produced that contains the entire framework, which is very practical for deployment and configuration management purposes. However, in some environments, it might be desirable to have a separate library file for each component. For that purpose, we use the abstract project framework composite. So, to summarize, by using framework aggregate, we obtain a single library file representing the entire framework. And by using framework composite, we obtain a set of library files, one for each component. This is the end of part 8.